I lived and breathed surfing and found myself traveling around the world. In my mind, I thought I was going to be a pro surfer forever, but I'd found a career path and a passion that I didn't know I had, and became one of the first female commentators in the surfing world. If you allow your passion to become your purpose, it can become your profession. Change is good, and I realized the world needs all I can give.